You're watching One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. One Championship lightweight Shannon OneShin Wiratchai is a fan favorite with his sensational knockout style. Since making his professional debut in 2011, he's considered one of the top lightweights in One Championship, finishing 5 of his 10 One Championship bouts by knockout. Although he excels in the stand-up department, Wiratchai actually learned judo and kung fu first before progressing to BJJ, Muay Thai, and boxing. Shannon developed a holistic approach to learning each new craft. It's a philosophy he calls the OneShin striking system. It involves analyzing and absorbing what is useful, refining and implementing such newfound skills in a unique way. He hopes it empowers others to step out of their comfort zones and succeed in competition, even if they do not come from a strong Muay Thai background. The Knockout King goes up against a submission maestro in Shinya Aoki at 1 Reign of Kings in Manila on July 27th. You've been watching One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow for more news on all your favorite One Championship athletes.